we at SSC Pakistan are continuously standardizing our reconciliation templates, increasing the number of certified accounts, strengthening the review, and automating the reconciliation process. Currently, we are reconciling more than 1,300 accounts on a monthly basis. Well, to solve this problem, SSC Pakistan came up with this hybrid solution, whereby the entire reconciliation cycle will be automated by a robot, which will increase our efficiency and as well as improve our service delivery. We have covered 13 views under this project, and other 11 views will be covered during the first quarter of 2021, and eventually it will be scaled up to cover all the business units.
So, among the few automations that we've done in 2020, one is we've automated Coupa to send reminders to the persons in BU to approve an invoice. The second is we've revamped Sentinel in a more rich.
The Coupa implementation was a very special type of implementation due to the COVID situation, where everyone has put their hard work and effort to complete that on time.
The transition period was especially challenging for us because we were all working from home and you had to transfer all of your work from AIM to Coupa.
Along with that, the users were facing a lot of issues in approving the invoices. This is when S2P stepped up and guided them and trained them for approving the invoices in system.
In our experience, Coupa is a very good software, and once people are fully trained to use it, they will start liking it.
Hi, I'm Amazon Sheikh Qureshi. I've recently joined the Lenovo SSC PK as a training officer. Previously, I did an internship here back in July 2020. My entire induction process was virtually taken, as being virtual is the new normal now. The best thing here is that the management puts in a lot of effort to integrate all employees. You will be part of training sessions that ensure employee engagement and communication. I feel obliged to work here and I look forward to learn a lot more from this organization.
In order to improve employees' cross-functional knowledge along with an in-depth understanding of Oracle modules, SSC PK arranged these virtual training sessions with our in-house Oracle experts. The participation and response was amazing. I myself, being an attendant, had a great experience. It did not just increase our current knowledge, but also helped us to identify improvements. This is a wonderful example of pivoting and evolving our way of work.
I can confidently say that our resources have done a good job in delivering smooth operations. And this is evident from the green smileys, achieved KPIs, OMAs, and the high NPS scores. Now, for the next few years, we have a paramount and crucial delivery, that is the ERP implementation project. As you all know, a few of our resources have been heavily involved in this project, and I am looking forward to you guys to work as one team and make it a big success. This will surely culminate positive results for SSC in future.
2020 was a year of unprecedented challenges. Despite all the issues faced, SSCPK was able to adapt to the new ways of work and was able to deliver all its services without any interruption. I'm really proud to say that customers have started viewing us as a valuable partner. For 2021, I believe it's pretty much important that we need to work on the consistency of our deliveries and ensure that we play our part in the ERP implementation of Scandinavian Cluster.
We go faster and together we go further.